Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. It's Tuesday night, which is normally an off night for me for streaming, but it is also November, and as I've announced a couple times in the past, all of November there's this cool little charity indie game stream event called Giving a Flock. As happenstance would have it, it's not starting until tomorrow. It was something happened whereby the organizer had to step out for something else, so that's fine. Instead of wasting a decent stream night, may as well just, you know, get the hype going tonight and see where the rest of it takes us, right? So I've got some special November streams coming up. Pretty much all of November is at least every day that I can possibly swing here. So I'll be streaming every night in November in support of Giving a Flock, which is the charity event. The charity event will be benefiting Child's Play. You can see the link there up on stream, lower left for the main channel, and then lower right for the link to Child's Play. Really don't have much else to say about it, because I'm kind of in the dark, info-wise, but figured I'd lend what little weight I have to the cause. So we're just going to be doing probably some random stuff or whatever. Tomorrow should be a little bit better organized, I would hope, because I want to be the one in charge of it. So we'll see what happens here. So let's start with some Nuclear Throne. I've streamed this, you know, multiple times in the past. It's a lot of fun. Always good for a curse or two. Let's give it a go here. Hey, Game Over, how you doing? Good to see you. So I'm gonna try to loop with all characters tonight. Probably not gonna happen. I might get like three or four. So I haven't actually played this in a little bit. Even the dailies or stuff, but I gotta get loosened up a little bit somehow, and I need to make sure my buttons are working. There we go. So we'll see what happens. So my plan so far is to stream every night in November that I'm capable of streaming. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, whatever. Probably a pretty typical length stream on the... Oh my god, look at this fucking setup. That's awesome. Look at the mutations just standing right out right away. So probably pretty typical for weeknights, Monday through Friday, probably starting around 7 p.m. CDT, soon to be CST after this weekend because of fucking daylight savings, but whatever. And then on weekends will probably be substantially longer streaming time, so we can look forward to that. On the fence as to whether or not I'm going to do my typical speedrun practice on Sunday or not, or just roll that into the support of Giving a Flock here or whatever. We'll see what happens, I guess. But that's the plan so far. Hopefully nothing changes that plan too much. I'd really like to lend whatever powers that I can to this thing, because I enjoy streaming as a form of raising money for charity. That's really super cool that the technology and the desire to do that exists. So we gonna do it. We gonna get some hype. We gonna do what we can. For the children. For the children. It's all about the children. You all know my stance on children, but we'll make an exception just for this month. Alright, so Fish is pretty typical, right? His buff is getting more ammo from boxes, so instead of 8 shells, or is it 9 shells? So 9 shells, I get 10 shells. Instead of 10 energy, I get 11, blah, 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 blah. So plus 1 to all ammo boosts there. Plus his little special thing is a roll, which I'll do right there. Kind of actually weak. Salt Andrew Cactus's need a game. Yep, you're right, of course. I just don't know if I'll do my typical speedrun practice for it or not. Depends. Okay, so here's an interesting thing, right? This past Sunday, I did my normal speedrun practice for it, right? I did two runs, well, three runs, actually. One was Coral, which was my last baseline run that I needed to set. The next one, I think I did Aubergine. Yeah, I did Aubergine next. That was a terrible run. Not even close to my personal best. And I did a Licorice run, which I actually improved PB on, right? So pretty much no sooner than I submit my final baseline run for Coral is that a new category appears. All campaign runs for all androids all in a row. So there's now a board where I don't have a fucking run on, and it's like, well, that's a long ass run. All androids is like 8 hours. Well, 8 hours if you're good. For a scrub like me, it'd probably be closer to 9 hours just right in a row for all 9 androids. So it's like, ah, gosh dang it. I mean, I'd like to do something like that. That would be a good, like, full day thing. But holy shit, that's a lot of time. That's a lot of time to be spending on one game. Which I'm all about doing, especially for Zelda Android Kegs. It's so fucking fun, but I don't know. We'll have to see how we feel about it. Whoa, jeez, those guys are really, really doing the business there. It's like we're actually doing okay, except health-wise. All this is kind of garbage. Let's go stress. So anyways, I'm thinking about doing that run. Maybe not this year. Oh, that guy. He had a good shot. Almost got me. Oh, dear. I need some health, please. Thank you. There we go. Oh, that wasn't so bad. I'm actually going to turn this down just a touch. I'm actually going to do this a different way. Hold on a second. Turn that down just a little bit. Say right about there. Seems good. Okay, that's fine. All right, so that wasn't bad. We're through Big Dog already. Yeah, oh man, the Super Mario 602, holy shit. I cannot imagine, like, just doing something like that, though. That seems really, really ridiculous. But, you know, in 8, 9 hours, I can probably get behind. You know, just gotta have a good meal, get a couple drinky drinks going, and then just go to town, right? Doesn't seem like that big a deal. But somebody actually did a run of that today, which is kind of ridiculous. The dude who's actually sitting on top of pretty much all the leaderboards right now, or at least the overall leaderboard, rather. Name's Transparent Blue. He's damn good. He's damn good. Much better than me, that's for damn sure. But I think he clocked in about a touch under 8 hours, I think. Ridiculous. Fucking ridiculous, honestly. But super cool. So now I've got another board to populate, right? But anyways, back to tonight. We're gonna try to do loops with every character if we can. And depending on how long each run takes, we might get through about half of them. Or probably only one or two. Because I'm really bad at this. Whoa, that guy almost had me. What a little shit. And I have no idea what I'm going to be playing the rest of the week. Or the rest of the month, for that matter. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. I could use some more health, please. Thank you. See, I just need to ask for it, really. Then magically the game gives it to me, because that's how nice the game is. Good ol' RNG, always got my back. Give me a game and wish list. Yomawari Night Alone. Huh. Horror game, eh? With cute art direction. It's not two things I would normally associate with each other, but I guess... Oh, Jesus, fuck. I guess sometimes cute can be scary, right? Scary cute. Alright, this guy needs to fucking die, please. Perfect. Let's get a couple of good shots in there. Whoa. There we go. Eat shit, little hunter. Oh, jeez. Oh, he almost had his revenge. What a little shit. Try to be careful with some of this, because I don't have Gamma Guts, which will save me from those fuckers. Ugh, gosh dang it. I could use some health, though. Hint, hint, RNG, please. And this guy, perhaps? Yeah, oh, wow, nice. Thank you, RNG. Oh, brilliant. Okay, we're doing good. We're through to the Crystal Caves here. Oh, nah. I don't think so. Ah, more chibi art style. I got you. I get you. Jeez. Oh, this is super dangerous. Oh, damn it. Gur tagged me. That's all right. We're getting really good health drops, which is unusual. There you go. There's a brand new quote for you. I bet that will be proven false several times yet tonight, so, you know. No. Oh my sweet goodness. Oh, lucky on the jumps there. Oh, all right, we're playing really good for a first run. And I probably just fucked myself over by saying so. All right, where are you, little shits? Come and get me. I could probably use something a bit better than these weapons. Oh, no, minigun's pretty good. If I had accuracy, it'd be really nice. I don't have bloodlust, so might have to go for second stomach, I guess. Ugh. Blech. All right. Where did he drop that? Okay, something up there blew up. Oh, it's up there in the corner. They are trying. They are trying real hard. They will not succeed. Okay, good. Whoa! Oh, all right. Good shot. Good shot. Oh. Oh, that's right, I've got the slow-mo bullets thing going. Oh, give me that shit! Ah, that's right. Laser minigun. No, that chews through too much ammo. So I wish I had, like, an actual donation link that people could go to in case they're interested in supporting Giving a Flock, which benefits Child's Play, but I don't have that information. I'm not the organizer of the event, so I don't have a... I have a link to that yet. Suppose, well, tomorrow when it actually starts up, we should have that link, so whatever. We'll just deal with it for tonight. Ooh, almost a year. Yeah, one day off a year, huh? All right. Make sure that's all nice and warmed up for when I eventually get to Spelunky. I could use some health now, please. Dang it. Let's wait it out a little bit. Okay, bullets is fine. There's some health. Oof. Oh, I do have plutonium hunger. Shit, I didn't think I had that. That's actually really good right now. Don't fucking stand in the center, you idiot. There we go. Alright. Cool. Okay. It's fine. Just fucking run around it. Oh, beautiful. Holy shit. Yeah, I don't want to jinx myself, but this is going pretty fucking fantastic for a first run of the night. Ah, then it gives me bloodlust now. I've already got the double. Let's go for speed instead. Okay. Ooh, I might actually want to grab that guitar before I go through the loop here. If I get that far. Oh dear. Oh jeez. Ow. Ooh, ow. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Where the fuck are you? Oh, that's not great. Come on, you little bitch. Alright, just fucking unload. I need some health and everything else, please. Nice. Oh, that's super good. Okay. Whew. All right. That was good. That was good. That was a real good start. Now. Now, loop one. Oh, I didn't... Oh, wait. No, the guitar came with me, right? I hope... but I kind of like this minigun. Maybe I'll replace my shoddy with it. Or I don't really have anything that would benefit me with a melee weapon here, would it? All right, so let's say fuck it. We can ultra. There we go. Okay, is there like a few other better weapons? A grenade rifle? All right. That's a little dangerous, but we'll take it. Wow. All right. Loot plus ultra. First run of the night and fish is done. So, okay. Let's see how far we can get. Just go down the line. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, you. Oh, Jesus. All right. It's fine. It's fine. They're going to try to fuck me over. I'm going to tell them to go fuck themselves. Oh! From behind. What a shit. All right. Well, hey, that's fish. That's fish on the loop already. Booyakasha. We'll take it and move on to Crystal. Unfortunate. Unfortunate. Wait, why? Oh, shit. I forgot to turn off the crown for her. Well. All right, we'll try it with the crown, then we'll turn it off once I inevitably get my ass smacked. Wondering why the cops were after me right away. Well, you idiot, turn off the crown. Whoa, careful there, bro. So yeah, this is the Giving a Flock pregame. Since Giving a Flock hasn't officially started yet. Some sort of happenstance with the organizer had to step out for tonight. So here I am, not wasting a good stream night and just playing some random shit. Actually, I shouldn't say that. This isn't random shit. This is Nuclear Throne. It's a fucking awesome game. If I managed to loop with this crown on, that'd be pretty good. That'd be a good sign, and I'd start being worried as to what RNG is trying to set me up for here. So Crystal starts out with 10 health, and then her special is the little shieldy shield thing, which reflects bullets, absorbs other things, not forever though. Let's go higher muscle, or higher ammo max rather. I've also got the Crown of Risk on, which means I get a lot more drops when I'm at full health, but many fewer drops when I'm not at full health. So it's risky, ha ha ha. So the name implies. Whoa, that guy. He almost had it. Almost got me good. Oop, alright. So far, so good through the sewers. Oh, when did I get accuracy? Oh, ow. Oh, jeez. Alright, now shit's kind of gone a little bit downhill. It's alright. We'll make it work. I just need to get my health back up, please. Oh, that guy. Trying to run and gun. What a dick. What just got opened there? I heard a rad canister open up. Where the fuck is it? Oh well, that's fine. Make do without. Whoa! Yeesh. That was not a good first scrapyard here. Oh dear. Oh, panic fire. Whoa, fuck off. Alright, that's good. Got our panic on, and it worked this time. I would like some health, though. RNG, if you could see fit to gift me with some health, I'd really appreciate that. No? No health? Okay. That's fine. It's fine. Ooh. Let's go stress this time around. I think what killed me last time was not having the bloodlust. Oh, that's really dangerous. What am I doing? Ah, there's some health. Thank you. Thank you. I do need full health for the Crown of Risk to kick in, though, so we're gonna hope for the best. We get in at least one more health drop off of this dude. Oh, that's right. I can't. Ah, I always forget that I have the fucking shieldy shield. Always forget to use it. Such an idiot. Oh man, that guy, he had a free hit. He didn't want it though. Come on, you little fucks. Whoa. I just need like one health thing because I need my drops. I need my drops back. Please. Super crossbow, no. Oh, alright, wait on that one. Gosh dang it. Where the fuck? Did I already pick up the ammo box too? Was there no ammo? Oh no, it was a little special dealio. Well, crap. That's not great. There we go, okay. Oh, all right. Oh, a little bit of panic, a little bit of panic. It's fine, it's fine. Oh, no! Oh, bitch. I shouldn't have gone down into him. That's right. Let me turn that crown off. That's what kind of ruined me a little bit. So, let's go. No crown. Oopsie. I'm back in for crystal. All right, that wasn't bad. It wasn't bad, considering. I'm really out of practice. Really out of practice, had that crown. RNG was not quite as good as with Fish's Run. Ow. Bastard. So now my drop rate is back to normal, with or without full health. Whether that is a benefit or a hindrance remains to be seen. I hate the screwdriver so much. Why did I even bother picking it up? Hey, there we go. There's a weapon I can get behind. And hopefully not get too close to. So I am prone to blowing myself up with it, but whatever. Oh, hey, there's my first Gamma Guts. Let's go with it. Ooh, that guy. I do the quick kill, pretty much. Four grenades right in the face, that'll kill anything. Well, not anything, but kill Big Bandit. That's all I care about right now. Alright. Better start. Oh, wow. Alright. Gamma Guts, scary face. Alright, that's good. That's two of the four I want before loop. The other two being Bloodlust and Impact Wrists. So then that's almost perfect for a loop, honestly. So it makes me nigh invincible unless I get really super shitty luck on the Bloodlust giving me my health back. Oh, that's not exactly what I wanted. Alright, we'll go with it. These are all kind of shitty. Lucky shot, though. Alright, that was pretty good. Some good pizza sewers. Nice. Ah, nice. Yeah, just run right in there, you idiot. Guys are not the brightest. Whoa, trying to get me in the crossfire. You'll get caught up in the crossfire. Ooh, cluster launcher now. You want a dangerous weapon, here we go. Just gotta make sure to keep my distance. I better have done something. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Maybe if I do pretty well in getting through all this shit, maybe we'll try some hard mode. That's always a fucking laugh riot, though. Just getting smacked down left and right, just right on spawn. Oh, you coward! Come on. There we go. Two energy weapons and explosive. Ooh, all right. Tonium Hunger, good to have. Oh, it's a heavy grenade launcher. Beautiful. Boom. Doing the business. Doing some heavy lifting. All right, I gotta be a little bit careful. That's right, I got the fucking shieldy shield. Why am I not using my shieldy shield? Oh, dear. Woo, okay. Nice, all right. Okay, that was good. That was good. Oh, an auto crossbow too. Oh man. All right. We got ourselves some serious weapons now. Oops. Somehow missed all of them. Oh, that's a little overkill. Oh, he's gonna get missed by it too. All right, fuck it. Oh, all right, feeling good. Feeling good going into ice zone here. Ice city, frozen city. There we go, frozen city. Oh, you hate to see that happen. Oh. Oh man. Oh wow, did he actually fucking threw that before anything happened? Gosh, that's so nice. I don't need to be as careful since the fucking Gamma Guts gives me so much immunity to a lot of this stuff. Really kind of OP. Well, no, maybe immunity is the wrong word. It gives me a lot of protection. Not straight up immunity, though. Beautiful. Good clear. Good clear. Accuracy, I guess. Really just need bloodlust to round out my mutations and we'll be good to go. Ow. Cool. All right, careful with this now. Going into a big, wide open space. Oh, oh, cops, fuck off, please. All right, there we go. Much better. Good recovery. Good recovery, if a little bit panicky. All right, little Hunter's gonna have something to say to me. I'll have something to say to him back. Ow! How did I get hit by that? Give me some health, please. Oh dear. Oh, it's bad. It's a bad place to be. Where are you, fucking coward? There we go. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna carve ourselves a little safe zone here. Thank you. Yep. Okay, good. Keep giving me the fucking health. Yeah, eat shit, little hunter. You got nothing, my friend. Beautiful. All right, so good little hunter kill. Almost full health, which is fantastic. Good ammo. Man, can't really ask for more. In a game that's so fucking RNG heavy, it being this friendly to me. Ah, there we go. There's the bloodlust. Awesome. It being this friendly to me is very suspect. Where the fuck are you? So I'll just have to keep an eye on the good old RNG, see what fuck it's planning. Nice. Oh shit, no! No! Come on! Are you serious? There's one of those dudes left. Okay, I deserved that. I deserved that a lot. I was trying to be all clever and conserving my ammo, but holy shit, did I deserve that. Fuck me. Oh, man. Son of a bitch. Oops. Alright, well, of those, Rhino Skin's probably the best. Plus 4 HP, I'll take it. It's fine. Dang it. Alright, so this crystal run's going a lot worse than the fish run did. Surprisingly enough, because usually crystal is considered easy mode. All the health and shit. Health and the shield. Well, the shield wouldn't have helped me that time anyway. So I don't feel quite so bad about never using it. Alright, please give me something better than the fucking shield. Or the wrench. Nope. This gun is immeasurably worse than pretty much everything. Considering the risk to myself in trying to use it. Oh, careful now. Ow. Oh, what's that, big bandit? What you got? Little loser. Come on, fire at me again, you shit. He honestly had no chance. He was proper fucked. Hey, there's a better weapon, thank you. Ow. Sign. I really don't like the sewers. All dark and smell like shit. Ah! Good. Bazooka. Very dangerous. For me. Looks like we'll be heading to the pizza sewers again anyways. Kaboom! Sharp teeth. Alright. That'll work. That'll work with my high fucking HP. Oh, fucking juked out. What a shit. Come here, you. Ooh, I heard that thing pitch up there, too. There. Brilliant. Actually, the disc gun is quite useful in hard mode. At least starting out. Even though it's another thing to worry about bouncing around and hitting you. Ow! Shit. Okay. Ooh, alright. Little gamma guts. Whoa, that could have been a real short trip. Oh! Ooh. Oh my goodness. All right, there's a lot going on here. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, excuse me. Oh, all right, that guy's trying to say something. Okay, lots of good health. Thank you, RNG. Didn't even have to ask for it that time. Oh, nice shot. Oh, man, don't stand next to those cars. Bad idea. Dumbass crow. Yeah. Wisely stand back from those when the portal comes around. This is probably not the best. Well, got the shield, so it should be safe. Oh, it's trying to weasel its way around. Fuck off, please. There we go. Nice. Nice. Auto crossbow. Yes. Fucking saved. Beautiful. Alright. A lot of heavy hitters now. Ooh, nice. Do I have Gamma Guts? I do. Okay, so I'm not in nearly as much trouble as I normally am on this level. Whoa! Almost. Kinda grazed me once with your little zappy zaps. Ow! Shit. Ow! Bastard. Ah! Whoa! Alright, now I need some health, please, RNG. If I could commission an art, what would I want? You know, that's actually interesting. That's interesting, because I think I will be commissioning some art very soon. So do you want, like, a practical answer, or, like, a super fantasy answer? let's see, what do I need? I need bolts, right? Yeah. And if these guys could give me some health... They managed to tag me on that? That's... That's garbage. Ooh, 20 hunger. All right, so I'm still off by 3, it seems, huh? Okay, there's some health. Thank you. Ooh, that guy. Straight out the gate. Brilliant. All right, it's going pretty well. Crossbow now. Oh, more health. Okay, thank you. All right, we're being very practical about this. Explosives when needed, bolts when needed. Ooh, caution when needed. Okay, good shooting. Okay, I need scary face next here. Okay, good. Good thing my aim is on point tonight. This could be a very dire situation otherwise. Oh, a heavy machine gun though. That's probably a bit safer than a bazooka. Alright, let's go with it. Let's go with it. We'll hang on to the auto crossbow though, because that shit saves lives. Oh, careful now. Alright, come on, I need, like, everything, please. Oh, get through there, please. Alright. Little hunter, you sumbitch. Oh, Oh, good. He fucking killed himself somehow. Not quite sure how that happened, but whatever. Let's go with it. Oh, maybe it's because I got hit and then my sharp teeth took care of him? I don't know. Alright. There's one more coward hiding out here somewhere. Where the fuck are you? Come on now. Ah, there you are. Okay. Thank you. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Take a little drinky drink. Ah, you didn't hear my answer because you had reloaded the page. All right, all right. Well, do you want a practical answer or do you want like a super fantasy answer? Because I'm going to be commissioning something very soon, actually. In the near future. But if you want like a super fancy answer, I can give you that too. Oh man, all of this is kind of garbage. Stress is probably the best of it. Oh, almost tried to get me with that shit again. Ah, you want both, huh? All right, I can give you both. That's fine. Whoa, ow, son of a bitch. Whoa, wow, okay. All right, hold on a sec. I need to get us to a safer spot here. All right, there we go. Okay, we're fine. Practical answer. I'm going to be commissioning some digital art of my face very soon. I need something better to throw on the good old twits. The good old Twitters and the Twitches and the whatever. So hopefully I'll be able to find a good digital artist that can take care of that. It's just time for something new, and my art skill is so far below par that I won't even fucking attempt to do something like that myself. Ow. Alright, this is getting a little bit dangerous. Whoa, careful. Oh, that's right, I got the fucking... Ooh, I'm almost out of bullets, aren't I? Alright, and then the super fancy answer, like, super fancy whatever. I would get a fucking... I would get a massive perler art thing of Chaos from Final Fantasy 1. That's what I would do. But that would be like $500. That'd be like $500 to pay somebody to do that, and I don't have the skill or the time or the materials to do that myself. Oh, this is a bad spot to be. Oh no! Okay, it's fine. Thing's fine. Oh my sweet goodness. All right, I need some ammo and I need some space here, please, you little shits. Okay, also health is good. Oh, there we go. Okay, all right. Oh, now I'm out of fucking bolts. That's not great. Give me some bolts. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right. Oh, we're still not great on the old ammo front here. That's a little bit better. Are we up to... Is this the first temple or second? I hope it's the second. Oh shit, now they're gonna make me choose. Bloodlust is much better. Oh, that was the second, awesome. Oh, nice, okay. Let's keep the minigun, or not the minigun, the machine gun. Yeah, let's keep the machine gun. I was thinking it over and be like, maybe I should take the revolver since I can fire it faster, but I kind of need to conserve ammo the way it is. All right, there we go. So this should be, if everything goes well, this should be a loop on crystal, and we can move on to number 3. Which would be a very, very, very good start. Gosh dang, forgot how fast I could fire with stress on there. That's also good. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, all right. Oh, careful. All right, I need to, oh, get out of there. I don't think I can shield that one, can I? All right, he's gonna do that, right? Yeah, go off. Careful. All right, now we should be pretty set unless I get totally fucked up. Maybe just be a little bit careful about my ammo usage here, because I need some of both. Going into throne stage two. Ow! Ooh, gimme, gimme. Alright, alright. Okay, that was a bad hit to take, but we're still at 7, so that should be safe enough, I hope. Alright, here we go. There you go. Let's zap him out of there. Epilepsy warning for this, apparently. Please give me everything, thank you. I'm really running on empty here for ammo, give me some everything. Ooh, good health and fucking ultra before the loop, I love that. Oh, plus 6 HP, yeah! Fucking out of 20, I love it. Except now I do not have, ooh, I don't have impact wrist, so this is gonna be a little bit more perilous. Ooh, fuck off, please. Now what I really need is an ultra weapon. That would really fucking seal the deal here. Whoa. Alright, careful, careful, careful. Whoa, alright. Loser. Come on, you fucker. Oh, you're gonna commission some lol art, huh? Who would you commission? Or what character would you commission for, rather? Chances are I'm not gonna know who it is, but just for reference. Alright, I think it's just this thing, right? Alright, so we've looped with crystals, so no matter when I die here, we're moving on to the next one. But I'm not gonna purposely throw it because I wanna see how far I can get. Okay, I need to be a little bit careful here because some of that garbage can happen. That's right, shield. Use the fucking shield, you idiot. Oh dear. Oh god, he got fucking run over by his own idiot friends. Good work, numbnuts. Oh, careful. There we go. Now we're getting it. Beautiful. Suppose I could grab a crown if I really wanted to, but I don't really want to, because this is going to be difficult enough as it is, once we start getting to loop 2 or 3 or whatever. Given how much health I have, my goodness. Scion, huh? Okay, actually, I think I know that one. Strangely enough. Oh, okay, good shooting. Huh, the level gen has been curiously good for loops so far. Like, it's not painting me into too many corners. It's given me plenty of time to clear a spot. This is unusual. This is unusual. I'm not gonna complain about it, but it's fucking unusual. Heavy assault rifle now. I need some control over my ammo usage here. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay. Yeah, eat shit. Uh-oh. This was a bad choice. Let's get the fuck out of there. Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, this guy needs to die, please. You little fucker. Come here. There, nice. Ooh, nuke launcher could be a bad idea. Maybe I'll skip the nuke launcher. Especially with the sewers coming up. Holy shit, that would be a super bad idea. I don't need any more radiation. Unless I pick up an ultra weapon at some point here. Alright. We've got just enough firepower that a lot of these guys are one-hit kills. So far. Plus, we've got the good old Gamma Guts to help me out in case I'm a little bit bad with my counting. Fuck. Alright, these guys need to fucking clear out so I can...
Cool.
Oh, alright, it's fine. I'm gonna be losing a lot of fucking... Oh no! Oh shit, at least I turned around to face my own death. Damn it. Fucking police. Got me good. Alright, we're on to eyes then. So we need a little drinky drink here before we move on. Ah shit, I forgot to take the crown off of him too. Or her? I don't know what eyes is. Alright, that's good. Well, like before. We'll just go with it. If the crown makes it too hard, we'll just which crown do I even have? Is that crown of love, maybe? I don't know. Oh, I think this is the crown that makes no ammo or no weapon chests appear. This could be a problem. Oh, well, maybe not. As long as I get lucky ass weapon drops. Oh, alright. Getting a little dangerous with them close range grenades. Don't be doing that shit. Ow. Bastard. Yeah, this must be the crown of love. Well, I'm happy to know that all of my crystal deaths were not because of my lack of use of the shield. Because that would just be embarrassing. Oh, he's dead. Good. Good work. Wait, so does it sub out? Oh, nice. Drop there. Does it sub out an ammo box for the rad canister too? That would be kind of shitty. Be kind of shitty. Actually, I need my rads. So now I've got to be careful because I don't have fucking gamma guts anymore. I nearly forgot that. Whoa. Oh, fuck you, little alligator dude. Or big ass alligator dude, as the case may be. Okay, that's better. But 2 health is a far cry from the 20 I had before. Okay, now we're good. Let's go pop that sewer cover right there. Kaboom. Euphoria, I guess. Oh, I had a double, huh? Oh, because I had patience, right. Let's go sharp teeth, even though I probably should have taken the... No! Fuck me! Oh, way to forget what weapons you had, idiot. Oh, shit, I gotta take off the crown now. Well, that was good. I knew that was gonna happen at least once. At least once. Oopsie. Doing that. I knew I would just smack myself right in the face with a grenade. That's good. It's really good. Whoa. Alright, good moves. Good dodgings. Why, I suddenly met tons of people semi-obsessed with Yu-Gi-Oh! Really? I didn't think it was that popular a thing, honestly. But hey, that's cool, I guess. As long as it brings them joy and happiness, right? Yeah, I never got into it myself, because it was... Alright, so I forget when it was for me. It was like... Well, it was a mid-90s show, right, originally? I think? Or was it later than that? I don't even remember. I think it was it roughly the same time as the Pokemans TV show, right? And then the games were either shortly before or after it, right? I don't know. I remember seeing some of them as a wee child and thinking, what the fuck is this? Although in probably a less cursy manner. So what the hey-ho is this or something like that. Around the same time as Pokemon. Okay. Yeah. I can see that though. All I know about it now is the several memes it's generated. And the abridged version, which is hilarious. But other than that, I don't know too much about it. Okay, so we started off with Gamma Guts, and now we got Scary Face. That's fucking rad. That's a good start in the old Mutation Frontier. Whoa! Shimmy sham my way around that. Yeah, I don't know why, but I don't remember a whole lot of TV shows as a kid. And Bloodlust too. And the few that I did watch either just weren't that great, or I didn't remember them real well, or what have you. So when people get into all that nostalgia stuff, it's like, well, good for them, but honestly, I don't have a lot of that to fall back on. So whatever. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. So, bad news, good news. The charity thing, the Giving a Flock charity streaming event, isn't starting until tomorrow. That's the bad news. The good news is we're still pre-gaming for it right now. Why waste a perfectly good stream night? We're gonna get the hype train rolling fucking early here, right? But general plan is to stream every day in November. Every day possible that I can stream in November, minus holidays and whatever. 2 and change hours on the weekdays, and then significantly longer on the weekends. In support of this streaming event. Which is benefiting Child's Play. You can see the links at the bottom of the stream window there. And I wish I had a particular link. Going to the campaign page for this particular event, but I don't have it, since the organizer is indisposed at the moment, and I don't have that information. But we'll get it tomorrow, probably. Did I get the rad canister here already? I did, okay. But that's the general plan for November, so I'm gonna be fucking exhausted. All this is kind of trash, but let's go Rabbit Paw. But, no matter what, should promise to be a pretty good time. Oh, wow! What a fucking pro ninja there. Came out of fucking nowhere. Alright, well, serves me right for not paying attention to my 6. Going full time. Not quite. Not quite. Only for this month, for this event. After that, I'll be back to normal. Back to normal streams, because, you know, as fun as it would be to do full-time this, it's just too much. Too much energy required, plus it does not pay the bills. It does not pay the bills, so I kind of still need a day job to keep the roof over my head and keep myself fed and all that, right? Okay, good start. Bloodlust right off the bat. Appreciate the confidence, though. Really do. Oh, nice. Good old shovel. Oh, wow. Get wrecked, shit ass. All right. Man, that big bandit had nothing. Shovel right in his fucking face. Okay, Tony Hunger's not a bad second. Rock, 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 rock. don't have my gamma guts back, so I can't just fucking charge in like a little idiot and just hope that they die on contact anymore. Yeah, everybody's got to make ends meet somehow, right? But you are very correct. At least you can hit shit with shovels and kind of work everything else out, right? Ow, bastard ass rat. Just go down to the sewers, hit a few crocs with shovels, and, you know, that's when you know the world is in a good place. Ow, you little shit. Hey, there's my good old gamma guts. Now we can charge in like a fucking idiot. Whoa. Uh-oh. That was a bad choice. Thank you for the help. I need that fucking help, please. Oh, dear. Let's get some of those explosives out of there, please. Okay, feeling a little bit better about that. Shovel Knight confirmed. Actually, that wouldn't be a bad game to play for this month, right? No, I've already streamed it. I have to go back for the, what was it, the Plague Knight DLC, right? And then they're doing a Spectre Knight DLC, which is fucking rad. I have to go back for that shit. Crap. Yeah. But yeah, that would be a good, I think, one, maybe one and a half nighter, right? Oh, fuck. Oh, don't run in like an idiot. There we go. Let's get that shit cleared out. Okay, just saw that guy fucking get up off his asshole there. All right, everything's a little bit better. It's a little nuts for a second. I really need something better than this pistol, please. RNG, if you could provide. Alright, stress. Ooh, stress will be good for the shovel, actually. Oh, that's dangerous. Whoa. What a fucking dick. Ah, disc gun. Come on, man. Come on. Fucking RNG. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Yeah, Spectre Knight 1 isn't out yet. That's right. But I got some catching up to do regardless. Alright, let's give me the laser then. It's fine. Oh, do I have the... Oh, I do have the thing. The other trigger fingers one? Is that what it is? In far right? As long as I kill something with my shovel swing, I get a... Oh, wow. All right. They kind of took me to task a little bit there. So not even a single shovel swing will take care of that. I bet if I get a scary face, then it'll do it. I need that help. Thank you. Whoa. Eat shit. Oh, I do not like melee weapons at all. It's just not my playstyle. I like to be at a nice, safe distance when I... Fucking put a sniper bullet through these wolves' heads or something. Getting up and personal with the shovel is just not... Doesn't feel good. Doesn't really feel great. As effective as it is sometimes. Just not my cuppa here. Oh, there we go. Good old eraser. All right. Now that feels better. Oh, there's still a coward around here somewhere. Come on. Come on. Well, yeah, okay. So the shovel feels satisfying, but it just is like a little... So it's a little nerve-wracking at some points. Oh, cool. Impact wrists. All right, so now we're just missing Scary Face. Then we'll be good to go for loops. Oh, this is dangerous. There we go. Okay. Let's get a nice safe spot going on here. Auto flame shoddy? Nah. Stick with the heavy hitter here. Oh, that. Mm. Oh, no! Whoa, a little bit of panic there. That's fine. It's fine. It all worked out. There. Beautiful. That is a Gatling Slugger. Fuck yes. All right. Now we're in the business. Boom. A little pop pop. Oh, all right. Trying to be... Oh, be careful. If you could die. Oh, nice. Eat shit, Little Hunter. All right. Well, I've been on point with Little Hunter. I think I'm 3 for 4 on his kills there tonight. Not bad. Not bad at all. Careful now, all right. All right, that's pretty solid. You're gonna have to hope for the last normal mutation is the Scary Face. I need my Scary Face. Plus it's season appropriate. Nice, okay. Get that shit cleared out my face, please. Oh, wow. That's satisfying. Whoa! Little fucker. Bitches. Trying to run through my guard. Give me some more health, please. Come on. All of that and Bloodlust couldn't kick in once? Fucking eat my asshole. Oh dear. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is a bad place to be. Oh. Okay. All right, we're saved. Oh my goodness, Gamma Guts doing the work. Oh. I got a little crunchy. Okay, feeling a little bit better about that. Damn it, alright, so no Scary Face for us this time. That was painful. I need some health, please. You little shits, give me some health. Oh! not that time, bitch. Okay, there's one. There's two, there's a health box, okay. Please die. There we go. Okay. All right. Okay. We're back in the red a little bit. Oh. Okay. So I don't think we're gonna pull off. Well, actually, no. We might pull off Ultra before loop here. Here's hoping. Oh, that's tempting, but no. More likely to kill myself than actually use it effectively. Okay. All right, throwing you piece of shit. Let's dance. In fact, you dance up there. I'll take care of these little things over here. Okay, let's just be a little careful about this. Fucking loser. Loser ass thrown. That's really dangerous. But holy shit, did it work? All right. Oh, okay. That was a little dangerous too, but that's fine. Made it out okay. Yes. Oh, wow. Ultra even before fucking throne 2 here. That's rad. Ah. Okay. Monster style is definitely the better one. Okay. There we go. Nice and simple now. Fucking unload. Yeah. Fuck off. Alright, where are you, you little shit? Almost took that full on in the face. Alright, there's a loop with eyes. Alright, that guy can fuck off. He's gonna shoot a rocket at me, I know it. You little shit, come on! Yeah, eat it. Damn it. Oh, shit. Alright, it's fine. Oh my god, there's two of them now. Fuck off! Okay, get out in the open and plug him. Nice. Alright, there's one, where's the other? Oh, fucker. Yeah, it's an auto crossbow? No, auto shoddy. Nuke launcher. Stay alive for 3 minutes? I don't know. That's a lot of pressure. No guarantees, brah. But I'll try. Give it the good old college try. I don't really have ideal weaponry for this, so. What happens, happens, you know? Fucking assholes. Ah. Okay, that's good. That's good. Let's get all that shit out of here. Where's that thing coming in? Oh, there. Okay. Woo! Oh, dear. All right. Let's take a breather back here. Fuck off! All right. It's good. It's all good. Ooh, almost capped myself there. Oof, alright. We're getting the business done. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Oh, oh dear. Jeez, that's a fucking death trap. Alright. Whoa! You little shits. Okay, there we go. Doing super good. Doobie-doobie-doo. Whoop. Go! Ah, still took it in the face. Oh dear, alright. End him, end him. Alright, there's one. Oh no! Wow, how did I not eat that one? Okay, this guy needs to eat it, please. Thank you. Oh my sweet goodness. You little bastard. Okay, there's some health. Give me the health. Perfect. God damn it. You little shit. There! Got him once! shit. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, and then a heavy slugger. That's actually really tempting, considering the pain it brings. Eyes with projectile style, boiling veins, and a nuke launcher. Okay. Boiling veins would save me. That's for sure, but that sounds really dangerous. And that's assuming I can loop with a nuke launcher. Projectile style just isn't my thing. I don't like projectile style. Oh, he almost tried to touch me. We all know how I feel about frogs touching me. Oh, okay, he's almost dead. Whoa, they're trying. Oh, they're trying. Fuck off. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna actually pull the super crossbow to deal with this fucker. There we go. That's the way to do it. And I'm gonna take my fucking... and take my laser rifle back. Beautiful. That was some good thinking. Good thinking. It's a throwaway weapon to nuke the boss there real quick. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Almost ate that one right in the face. Nice, okay, good moves. Oh, careful with that, you little shit. Okay, that's good. That's good right there. Yeah, see? Stayed alive 3 minutes, no problem, man. No probs. Can you link somebody doing it? Yeah, absolutely, please. Please do, that sounds hilarious to see. Doesn't sound very fun to play, honestly. That sounds like it's way too stressful. But certainly I'd like to see it. Cool. I need some health, please. Thank you. See, RNG, what a bro. Always got me covered. Oh, careful. This is way too out in the open for my taste. Fuck off, please. Okay, that's good. That's good. Ah, fine. Fuck it, let's get out of here. Fuck it, I'm out. Alright, this is a good eyes run. Holy shit. Alright. Actually, Crown of Blood would be a good choice. Gives me all that nice blood for the bloodlust and such. Whoa. Oh, my sweet good god. Ah! Uh-oh. Fuck! Oh, damn it. Got cornered. Oh, what a little shit. What a little shit. Cornered me. Alright, that was pretty good though. That's three. Oh fuck, melting is next. Ah, dear. Three in the span of an hour and 20 is not bad. Yes, I am using a controller. I lack the analog feel. I like my thumbs on some sticks. That's what I like. But yes, it is harder with a controller, that's for damn sure. Okay, good. Melting. Shit, all these are garbage, too.
Whoa, careful.
Oh, good, a disc gun. Fuck that garbage. Now watch, one shot loop with melting here. Whoa! Alright, fuck that guy for now. There we go. That's better. Disc gun plus screwdriver. That sounds like the worst loadout. I don't know if I believe you. Whoop. Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, you want a fucking gunfight this? Yeah, eat shit, little asshole. Disc gun and nuke launcher. That is a very particular loadout, isn't it? You don't have a lot of ground covered with that. Too close for nukes and too dangerous for discs. I don't like that. Aha, there we go. I'm actually playing really stupid melting right now. Hey, I don't know if he wasn't here to see it, or hear it rather. I don't know if he should be able to quote it. He can quote you typing it though. I'm perfectly okay with that. Oh, all right, Game of Guts, get right up in there. Wow! Pro-ass flames. Good work. Good work on that one. Damn it. Yes, of course it counts. It's not like there's a recording of this or anything to prove that it existed. All right, Melton, come on. Let's not turn this into a thing, please. Oh! That little bitch. That was kind of embarrassing. Glad nobody saw that. Oh fuck, I left Pikachu in the oven. Yeah, that's kind of weird. I won't deny that, but it probably made a lot of sense. In context, it probably made perfect sense. Whoa, damn, that shit blew up. This character, Glass Cannon, not really. I don't know, it's kind of hard to describe melting as a fucking... as a character, not really a Glass Cannon. You get more, no, Bloodlust really sucks for melting, though. Let's wait on it. You get more rads per kill, so if he can get far enough to get an ultra weapon, he's probably pretty gosh dang good. Plus, he also mutates a little bit faster, and he's got the fucking splode corpse thing. Little shit, come on. which if I used the splody splode corpse thing more often, I'd probably be doing a lot better, but you know me. I like a challenge. You need to determine if this comic is yaoi or not. I don't know, have we talked about this already? After I'd read the comic? Anyways, the important thing is I don't think it's yaoi. I don't think it is. But, you know, I could be wrong. I've been wrong about things before. Alright, that guy can eat it, thank you. Whoa, whoa. Rat tried it. He tried it. Oh, man. I don't know if I should be the one to tell the full story. I'll leave that to others. I'll leave that to others in chat to tell that story. Not my story to tell. Hey, there's my scary face. All right. This time I'm not gonna get torched by a bunch of flames. Ooh, nice. Brilliant shot. They use something better than this good old revolver though. Cannon, huh? Nah, I've already got a kind of slowish weapon with the crossbow. Otherwise, I probably would have grabbed it. I could have replaced the. Oh shit! I got. Oh, bad to run out in the open like that. Considering I've got no fucking safety at all. Not even fucking strong spirit to save my asshole. Grenade launcher is super dangerous too. Oh, this could be a problem. Alright, I need to carve some safety here. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. Carve a little safety. It's fine. There we go. That's the way to do it. See? No problem. I wasn't worried. Oh, shit. Oh, that speed, though. Getting it done. Oh, wow. All right. It's good shit. Ooh. Oh, yeah, for safety. Salt slicker. Gonna leave the quote contextless, huh? Alright, you know what? That's fair. Although, to be perfectly fair, my stuff isn't contextless. Since I can roll back the video and see the context in which it was said. Which usually doesn't help me out too much, right? Trying. Whoa, they were both trying to grab me. Fuck you, please. So that's where I left that. That's good. That's real good. But hey, you know what? At least he owned it. He owned up to it, man. Respect. Respect for that. Weird, but respect. It's fine. What am I doing? I cannot charge into there, please. There we go, nice. Ooh, flame shoddy. That's okay, good trade.
Oh. Ooh.
All right, you know what? Okay. You know, it's weird. It's weird, but you know, whatever. Just go with it, right? Anal stuffer. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. Hey, he likes what he likes, I guess. You know, let's go with it.
Oh, it's super dangerous. It's all wide out in the open now. Especially with that guy sitting in there.
You put it in the fish tank. Oh no! Ah! Oh, that was close. Alright. Jesus. You see, you put the dildo in the fish tank, huh? Okay. Yeah, I guess that's a fair place for it. Oh, alright, this is getting a little worried. Oh, that's right, I do have the rhino skin, never mind. I don't need to be that worried. But I'm still gonna play like I have only 2 health anyways. Oh man, that string of lines right there is pretty damn good. I like that. It's good shit. Oh, fuck this noise. Whoa, careful there, bro. Okay. Alright. Got this, no probs. Oh, eat shit, little hunter. It's all over for you, man. No chance. I don't know, I think putting a dildo in a fish tank is a pretty good prank, honestly. I mean, nobody gets hurt, everybody has a laugh. Oh, there we go. Good old throwing butt. Whoever's respawning on this garbage can go fuck themselves, please. Oh. Oh, yes. Okay. All right. All right, we're looking to be in pretty good shape for this one. Never know how we get into these conversations. You know what? That's a good question. That's a real good question. If you figure it out, let the rest of us know. Oh, fuck this gosh dang garbage. Ooh, ooh. I really don't have a lot of, like, super heavy-hitting weapons. This concerns me. But the throne butt is really doing its job, though. Okay, that's a good start. Oh, wow! What a shot! What a play! Oh! Okay, now it's getting a little dangerous. Oh shit, that guy's out for blood now. You can stay the fuck down there, please. There we go. Okay. I don't want to give up this heavy machine gun, but if I need ammo for something else... Ooh, is that going to be ammo for me? Yes! Okay. A chat that shies away from talking about anal stuffers. It's not a chat worth being in. Here, 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 here. All this is kind of trash. Lucky shot, I guess. What was the thing from Hacknet? It was called the Dragon something or other, right? Fuck, now that's gonna bother me. What was it called? Ah, damn it. I'm gonna have to think about that for a little bit. It was the Dragon something, right? And it was not quite so subtle, but this is still pretty good. Ah, gosh dang it. A dragon? Gaping dragon! Thank you! Yes, that's what it was. The gaping dragon. Yeah. Wow, I'm glad somebody has a better memory than I do. Gaping dragon. Oh, that shit really got me. Oh, jeez. Wow, that almost fucking capped me right there. Ah, you little shit. Oh, it's so dangerous. What am I doing? No, fuck off. Oh. No! Shit, no! Fuck! Oh, right at the end, too, you little shits. Oh, yeah, the fuck you too, buddy, was good too. Oh, man. That was really solid. That was really solid. I like that. I think that was right at the end of the first night, too. was that wonderful bit of... sort of fourth wall breaking stuff. I don't want the fucking machine gun. I'll have to go back to that once the DLC gets released, I think late this year. Cause that was a lot of fun. It was kind of chill, but it was a lot of fun. Good old Hacknet. Good timing. There, eat shit. Nice, 2-for-1 deal. Eat shit. Dang it, I kind of lost the flow of things now. After all that talk about anal stuffers and gaping dragons. Thank you. Quote unquote hacking, huh? Wow, that's like quadruple quotes or something, right? Something better than this pistol, please. Oh, good. Came with guts. Oh, what the hell? Who the fuck fired that? You little shits. Ah. Wow. Okay, that one frightened me a little bit. It's the surprise you're dead. Okay. Fucking trash. Okay, starting game of guts right away, that's fine. Ah, well, Chad had a good run. I fucking ducked out of there. Oh shit. Moving a little bit quicker than I expected. Ah, screwdriver, come on, man. RNG, help me out here, bro. Be the bro I know you can be. Yeah, you're right. I am better than this. This is disgusting. This is very embarrassing. Although melting is kind of one hit, you're done, so I'm going to use that as my excuse. I usually only suck a little. Ha, hey-o! Although that's very true. Oh, and I got the good old colored cap of that time. Wow, nice. Full living color. I feel so special. Oh well, if I can knock out like 4 or 5 loops on different characters in one night, that's pretty solid. Oh, this is gonna be bad if I don't find some fucking cover. Something better than a screwdriver, please? Alright, sledgehammer will do. You little shit. Ah, yeah, eat it. do we got here? All right, little safety. A little safety safe. Already got the good old scary face. Ow! Didn't touch me, you little shit. Oh dear. Message that person back and say no, absolutely not, 100% yet. That's funny, but holy shit. Oh man, that's too funny. Fuck. None of this is really great again. Thanks, RNG. No. If my. Oh, Jesus. What? Oh, you little bitch! Hiding in the corner like a little fuck. Ah. What shit? No, if my very limited understanding of Japanese is correct, Oni-chan is brother? Close to brother? Or something like that? It's like a term of endearment for a male family member, I guess? Like a brother. I think it's brother. I don't know. Don't trust me on that. I get all my Japanese from the animes and such, so who the fuck knows what I'm talking about. Yeah, it is pretty bad. Don't let the significant other call you that. That's not super good. Older brother, okay, yeah. Yeah, you're right. Ain't hurting nobody. Hey, come on now. I take offense to being called a Baka Gaijin. Let's be reasonable. Oh shit, look out. Guy's on a tear. Now he's dead. So it is, me. Oh man, something to be said about learning all your Japanese from an anime, though. You learn all the really important stuff. Oh, all right, heavy crossbow-san. Damn it, Bloodlust is not really useful for good old melting here. Oh, come on, that so nailed him. Oh, shit. Ooh, there we go. There's a... Oh, come on, heavy crossbow is good. Now, the auto heavy crossbow is better. But I won't be getting that for a few levels, if at all, with the melting run. Hey, no, we're not kink shaming. But sometimes lines have to be drawn. I mean, I know incest is best kept in the family and all that, but yeah, I don't know if I can go along with it. Oh, that was a...
All right. A little bit better now.
Oh, that's kind of garbage. All right, I like that better. Let's go with the King Shaman. I like that a little bit better. Oh, shit. I need to get out of a few corners here. Excuse me, pardon me. Keep me out of this. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Okay, that's better. Can we get some ammo? Thank you. Kink Shaman. Oh, man. That's good. I like that. I like that a lot, actually.
Oh, careful.
Oh, that's gonna blow up the place. Like that. Oh, you little shit. Oh! Fucking juking me out here. Oof. Little bitch, come here. There we go. Okay, no probs. Oh, that got a few. Yeah, trying to fucking sweep across. What a shit. Hey, come on now. This is a safe space, right? Right? It's safe enough. Let's just put it that way. Like, you shouldn't be afraid to reveal your most deepest, weirdest stuff, but just be aware that everyone will be judging you silently. And sometimes not so silently. Oh, jeez, it's dangerous now. Okay, let's just clear out this shit, please. Oh, oh, oh. I do have Gamma Guts. All right, that's fine. Smart gun. Even you don't know your weirdest, deepest stuff, huh? Okay. You know, fair enough. Fair enough. Some things have been just repressed too far, huh? All right. I think Impact Crystal will be the best for now. Oh. Oh, all right. They be trying now. Oh, shit. All right, I'm just gonna let that stuff ride a little bit. Whoa. Oh, crap. This is not a good place to be. Nice shot. All right, there you go. It's fine. There you go. Let's get a little fucking corner or something. Oh, nice shot. Yes. All right, it's fine. Oh, got him. Eat shit, little hunter. All right, we'll take it. Ooh, all right, that had me worried a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh, little shit. All right, there we go. That's what I wanted to get there. All right. Everything's coming up Millhouse here. Good. I could really use Rhino Skin, or at the very least, what the hell? barely. Which one am I thinking? Holy shit, look out. Strong spirit. Jesus, how couldn't I think of that? Ooh, careful. Pretty decent lab. God damn it. They ever give me something good? Alright, Tonium Hunger's not bad, actually. That's pretty good. Except now I've got very little safety going on here. Take care of these big fucks before they even get close to me. There we go. Thank you. Three shots? Yeah, three shots does it. Okay, give me some more bolts. I need bolts, you shits. Oh, nice. Good shot. There we go. That's a little bit better. Yeah, alright, good cleanup. Alright, one more to go until the fucking throne here, but... Oh, Jesus. Oh, in the corners is not great. Not a great spot to be. Especially with these guys. Fuck each other! Oh, God, you little shits! Damn it! Ugh. God damn it. It's fucking the worst. I'm so bad at this. That's alright. If we can at least close this out with a melting loop, that'd be great. Ooh, am I gonna get two levels in the first fucking... Nice. Alright, I'll take it. Two and change. That's pretty fucking rad dense there. Ah, good. Throne butt and gamma guts. Nice. Okay. Now just watch me throw this one away. No chance. Wow, up to four even before 1-3. Okay, a little bit of safety right away. Oh, nice. Yeah, let's just toss this right the fuck away, please. Wait, how did the dude die already? Where the fuck was he? Did he, like, spawn in a wall? Haha, what a shit. He deserved that one. Whoever the fuck he toddled off to. Alright, so Rhino Skin, Gamma Guts, Throne Butt. That's not a bad start. Not a bad start. Grenade launcher? Yeah, we'll take that. Where's the little manhole thing? Blow that right open. If we hit Ultra before throwing one, that would be super awesome. Assuming we get that far. assuming we survive, but that would be super pro. Wow, get wrecked. Get wrecked, pizza sewers. Oh, think you got it, huh? Shit. Shiny, ugh. Trash. Dangerous, wide open, don't like it. Okay, everything's fine. Everything worked out. Whoa. Okay, not bad, not bad. Make this happen. Sick of melting, I wanna move on. Get out of there, please. Whoop. There we go. Nice. Clean. Nice and clean. 7 before the crystal caves. Holy shit, nice. Ah! And there's nothing really good here. Oh, I could go for the jungle. That would be a bad idea, though. Well, actually, no. Now that I've got the 6, Bloodlust is pretty good. Fucking worthless when I'm at 2. It's getting a little hard to see. All that shit popping off. Don't do that. Okay, playing a little bit dangerous with these weapons though. Cluster launcher, especially since I don't have the boiling veins. Do I have Gamma Guts though? Yes, yes I do. Alright, that's something at least. Whoa, careful. Grenade rifle, just a little bit safer. A little bit more directed. Okay, 4 is good. Really use scary face though. Looking pretty solid. Looking pretty solid. Let's fuck little hunter up and move on here, please. Oh. Whoa. Oh, all right, back it up, back it up. It's fine. Choice. Heavy grenade launcher, yes. Fuck some shit up. Oh, that's not gonna be good.
No.
Jeez. No, I didn't want it to hit there. Oh, crap. Yes, alright. Bye bye. Eat shit, little hunter. Oh! Oh, what a play. What a play. Just stand right there, you shit. Thank you. Come on, Bloodlust. You gotta kick in for me a couple more times, please. Alright, game over. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, that was scary. See you later. Bloodlust, please. Thank you. All right. At least give me some health. That's fine. Goo, goo, goo. We're 9 into the temple. Maybe we can still... Oh, nice. There's impact wrists. Jeez, that's dangerous. Oh, my sweet goodness. Oh! Here you go. Ow, what hit me there? Oh, you little shits. Okay, it's fine. Let's keep this guy out of the fucking way. There we go. All right. Oh, no, 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 no. Get all the juicy Jim Jams before we go here. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. Half health, not great. One shot's gonna knock me away, but... Oh. Fuck off with that noise. Alright, good. Good. Oh, that's what I needed. Thank you. Yeah. Try to jump at me, you little shit. Uh-oh. this is, I need a hole through there. Thank you. Oh, I need some explosives, please. Be a real short trip if all I'm going up against the throne with is, assault rifle. Give me all those. Nice. Okay. Good split. Good split on that. Ah, damn. So close. So close to getting ultra before thrown. Ooh, thank you. All right. We're in pretty good shape. Assuming I don't fuck this up again. Come on, come on, come on. Hold on, just a quick sec, though. All right. Ready to do this shit. Okay, no probs. It's just melting versus a big-ass throne. No problem at all. Got a damn good set of mutations, though. Really happy with that. I'll go around. Beautiful. Alright, so there's Ultra going into Throne 2 at least. Go. Alright, it's fine. Let's keep him at bay a little bit. Ooh, this is a dangerous cut-in. Oh, what did I get hit by there? Oh, shit. Oh, that's not great. I need that. I need all of that health, please. Excuse me, pardon me. Thank you. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. You're gonna have to fucking work for this, you little shit. Yes, all right. Thank you, give me ammo. All right, on to throne two. That was super good. Could have used a few more bullets though, honestly. Oh, it's dangerous. Come on. Oh, danger. Yes. Oh, thank you. Okay, there's a loop with melting. I don't have to do this again. All right. That's good. Good shit. Oh my god. Eat shit everything. No chance now. Fucking no chance. Oh, careful now. They're still gonna try. They're still gonna fucking try. If I could get like an ultra pistol would be really fucking great. Like really super good. If I were to pick an ultra weapon. Oh my goodness. Alright, I just gotta remember which weapons I'm on. Oh wait, was that an ultra nade launcher down there? That's not a bad weapon either. Okay, I need somewhere safe away from all these fuckers. Oh, my sweet good god. Okay, alright, it's fine. It's fine. There, eat it. Oh. Alright, this is getting a little scary now. Thought I had an ultra weapon. Oh, maybe it was just a golden grenade launcher. Damn it. Yeah. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Just got to make liberal use of the explosives. Oh my goodness, this almost doesn't seem fair, honestly. All right, so there's one. Oh, damn, I was hoping he was going to get run over. Like a little shit he is. Oh, that was close. I thought I had fired a grenade right into my own face again. Gosh dang it. Where the fuck are all my ultra weapons, please? You know what? That's fine. It's fine. We'll make it work. Ooh, good play, good play. Jeez, oh, danger. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, this is really close. I need some ammo though, please. There's the ammo. Nice. There we go. Alright, I'm going to the pizza sewers again. Fuck this noise. Alright. Good. Good melting. Good work. You know, it would be a good cap to this run is going probably to IDPDHQ, huh? We could try for that. Whoa, careful. Careful, you little shits. Oh, yeah. You're gonna try to end it with one fucking shot, aren't you? Little shit. Hit. Alright, we're gonna try to get a fucking crown here too. Just because this is now way too easy. Oh my sweet good god. Alright, let's get out. Fuck it, we're out. Oh man, crown of blood with all this crap? Oh yes. Yes, yes, yes. Whoa! Alright, that dude tried. Come on. Oh, where was my fucking bloodlust? Ah! Wow. Oh, man. That was some trash. That was some trash. All right. Melting's done. Let's give Plant one go. One go, then we'll wrap it up for tonight. Oops. Gotta go fast. That's not bad. Four loops with different characters in one night is pretty solid for me. Got a bit hung up on melting, but that's pretty much par for the course. Gun? Garbage. Trying up there, you little shit. Come on, rush me, you fucker. There, eat it. If we could cap this off with a one loop plant run here, right at the end, that would be super good. All these are shit. Stress it is.
Okay. On to pizza sewers. Kaboom. Ah, damn. A little speck from level 4 there. There we go. I already got the rad tank. All right. Perfect. Good. Gamma Guts. Bring it back in line. Fucking cars, man. Oh, wow. All right, that guy came out of nowhere. Fuck you. Ooh, careful now. Wanna end this before it begins. Alright, where's the last little coward? Come on out. Come on out. Good old bloodlust. Holy shit. Trying to fucking circle strafe me. Fuck you. Oh! Damn it. Still took a hit. Something better in this fucking pistol, please. Thank you. Just need to ask for it. All right. Ooh, heavy crossbow too, huh? Nah, stick to the auto. My scary face, though. Be super nice. Quick pop, pop, and we're all the way through. All right, no scary face yet. Do I have gamma guts? I do. Okay. All right. Always forget. Whoa, they tried to fucking pincer maneuver me out of there. Oh, little shit. What is a scary face? Scary face reduces enemy health by, I think, 25%? Something like that. Rather significant. Fucking great. The best one, in my opinion. That's the... Well, no. It's the second last one I need for my, to be a little bit safe on loop. Since I got the bloodlust, I got the gamma guts, I need the impact wrists and scary face yet to really make it a very lucky bunch of mutations, but also very good for looping. Does it work on the throne? Yep, works on everything, bosses included. But on each loop, enemies have more health, so by about the first loop, I think it goes back to pretty much normal health. But it's better than them having like a 1.25 health than they did before, right? extra feet, I guess. Oh, you little shit. Come on, you little shit, little hunter. I've been pretty good against you tonight. One more. Yeah, there we go. No chance. Oh, no! Oh, he did the thing that I didn't want him to do. Fuck! Oh, he rushed in. What a little shit. What a little shit. God dang it. Oh, nuts and gum. Alright, well that's it for tonight. Giving a Flock should start for reals tomorrow. Should be good. Nice little charity stream. Benefits going to Child's Play. This was just kind of the pre-warm-up. Whatever. Didn't want to throw away a perfectly good stream night. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.